children, why do you worry and fear for me? The time of death is already decided, and that time is nearing for me. My mind is at peace. I am grateful to God for leaving me a life with no sin. Oh my God. As God's blessings are always with me, I am prepared for the eternal rest. Look at this. This holy family is the cause for all the steadfast families. The congregation that I loved so much must be the same. It's time. It is a time for me. Oh, Jesus. Jesus.
My son, no, don't play tricks with me. Come, come have this porridge. Come. Come, that's my boy. Good boy.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Jesus, Mary, Joseph,
Father Chavra?
Alina, God will surely send His blessings for your prayers.
Father Chavra? I want to know more about you.
You want to know more about me?
Yes.
Daughter Alina, love is my message.
Can you tell me elaborately what that message means? Will you tell me what your life is about, Father?
Let your wish be granted. We shall go on a journey to the courtyard of my hometown and my thoughts. Kainagiri, my homeland. Little landforms that stand amidst the Vembanad Lake. This is my house. I was born here.
in 1805 on February 10th. I was the youngest child in the family of Chavara, born to Kuriakos and Mariam. I had a brother and four sisters. It was here that imbibed the love and piety from my mother.
La 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 la. Mother Mary, be our guide. Protect my little one. La la la.
This is Chenagiri Church. Under the warmth and shade of my father and mother, I was christened by the parish vicar of this church in 1805 on 16th February and blessed with the sacrament.
Kuriakos, I baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
That's the Vechur Church, in the name of the Blessed Virgin Mary. Here, the newly born and consecrated to the presence of the Holy Mother and this stands as the most special offerings made in the church.
Daughter Maria, this child who has been consecrated into the hands of the Holy Mother has been received into the hands.
The gift of earth, Holy Mary, we praise you. The chosen one, Saint Joseph, we praise you. Jesus, who art seated in heaven, we praise your name. My son, you haven't slept as yet? Pray and go to sleep.
I too want to pray.
Join your hands. The gift of earth.
The gift of earth.
Holy Mary.
Holy Mary.
We praise you.
We praise you. The gift of?
Gift of earth.
Gift of earth.
Holy.
Holy.
Mary.
Mary.
We praise you.
We praise you.
And maybe that's why I think. Right from my early childhood days, I lived with a sense of awareness of sin.
Yay!
Yay!
Yay! Well done, well done.
Yay!
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 Hey, look, mango. Mango, eat this. Take it.
Where did you get this from?
Why worry about everything? Can't you just eat it?
Don't tell this anyone. This is from the groves of Kunyan Mapla. There are lots more. If we get a chance, we can pluck it.
No, don't eat that stolen mango. No.
Go away, Kuriakos. We'll have the mango.
We can pluck it. That's right.
Come.
Yay-hoo.
It's a sin. It's a sin to steal.
Jesus, thank you for not letting me sin.
So beautiful out here.
Who is the one who led you from this little land of Kangri to a life of priesthood?
It was Father Palakkal who took me to a life of priesthood.
Little Kuriakos, would you like to come with me?
Where to?
To Pallipuram, to the seminary.
To the seminary? But why?
Yes, to work for Jesus. Only if you are interested.
I'll come. I'd love to. I used to help the priest at the Chenagiri church. I love to keep looking at Jesus. I'm so fond of it.
Good. But will your father allow you to come?
Surely. My mother always told me stories about Jesus.
All right then. I'll get down at Chenagiri and I'll speak to your father and mother. If they agree, I'll take you, Kuriakos, to the seminary.
I'll come. I'll surely come.
Praise be to Jesus.
Son Kuriakos, the way you have chosen is the way of the cross, the journey of the cross. We shall pray that you don't lose the strength of your mind. Son.
Mother.
God will safeguard my child. Every day, wake up early in the morning, say your prayers, study diligently and work ardently, and grow up doing good like Jesus.
I have always practiced that you have told me, and I have only done that. God's will must happen in everything, isn't it, Mother?
Let the will of God be fulfilled.
Come, let's go. Come.
Here is a church in the name of Mother Mary, the Pallipuram Church. After the training I received at the Chennangiri Church, I was then brought to the seminary with the desire to become a priest. Father Palekil was the chief authority of the seminary. I was completely engrossed in studies and good work, and my life moved on. But then, in my life came a test of trial. It was only after months that I came to informed of the epidemic that flared in Kuttanad. In those days, when such an epidemic broke out, nobody would go near the place. Government had prohibited entry strictly, and so news reached very delayed.
What is the news? What was it?
Brother Kuriakos.
Yes?
Your uncles of the Chavra family have come. You are called down to see them.
Where are they, my uncles? Uncles, when did you arrive? Are you all fine? It's been such a long time since I have met you. What has Mother sent for me? Father, my brother and sisters, everybody must have been very sad. It's been such a long time we have spoke. Why are you so quiet?
See, Kuriakos, nothing happens without God's knowing. The sprouting of springs in the desert and the falling of leaves from the trees are all done for the good. What you have lost now in the world will be replaced by the blessing of the Holy Mother.
What? What is it?
Your father, mother and your brother has been called up to the heavenly abode. Kuriakos.
Father Chavra, Mother is a very simple symbol of a big love, isn't she?
Open the door. I want to go. Let
Kuriakos,
me go out.
Kuriakos, listen. Try to understand. Listen to what we are going to say.
No, I don't want to hear anything. I want to go. I want to go to seminary.
Please listen. Don't go away, leaving all these assets and property. Deserting your home. From now on, we will decide what you have to do.
No, I don't want anything. You can have all this asset and these properties. I just want to go to the seminary. My mother and my mother Mary will be my guide.
My God, what this boy is telling.
My mother, don't leave me. I want to go to the seminary. My mother, please hear my prayer.
Holy Mother heard my prayer. My uncles accepted my pleas. I put my elder sister in charge of the house and returned to the Pallipuram Seminary. It was my faith that saved me.
Wow! Arthingal Church?
There's an old church will stand behind this new building over there. In the year 1829, on November 29, the day that I longed for. The Bishop of Varapuli Diocese Bishop Modulus Tibellane raised to the altar. I could see amidst the clouds which were yearning to pour down, the sound of joy and rejoicement ringing. Then my mind worked towards spirituality. I could see my father, my mother and my brother in heaven. All in my mind I bowed down in respect. They too were rejoicing. To the prayers and rituals that were uplifted, Bishop Tibellane adorned me with the ordination of priesthood. I could feel my heart thumping. In connection amidst Arthungal Church, this is the room where I prayed and meditated. We were expected to live a life doing good, a peace in the soul, and for this, Father Palakkil and Father Purukara helped me.
Who is this Father Purukara?
He was the parish vicar of Tathangi Church. This Father Purukara Thommamalpan, a monastery for the priests.
Journeying in those days might have been very difficult, am I right?
Yes, we walked on foot and sailed in little boats in rough water, and in bullock carts we journeyed, four of us together.
Four of you? Father Palakkil and Father Purukara, who accompanied you? Who was the fourth person?
Brother Kaniyandra Yakob. There was an answer to all our prayers, for all the difficult journeys and ardent yearnings of God. God showed us the Mananam Hills.
Beautiful indeed. What a lovely place.
A hilltop with enough light and fresh air.
In 1831, on 28th of April, during dusk, we all gathered at the hilltop of Base Roma, bearing crosses on the hilltop of Mananam. Later we laid the stone for the church and the monastery. Monastery received the name of Saint Joseph.
A man that God has blessed. Though Mananam, which lies as a scenic landscape, my eyes glimpse through the blessings architected by Father Chavara.
God's will. And we just fulfilled it. In 1841, on 16th January, Father Palakkil, my very dear father, took to his heavenly abode. Proceeding this, myself and Father Purukara became the authority of the seminary. This Sanskrit school, which stands in union with pillars of monastery, was first pioneered in 1846.
St. Joseph's Press, even this was started by Father Chavara yourself?
This was also started in 1846. Like the Universal Congregation, renewal of Congregation of Kerala was our intention. In Travancore, there were only two printing presses. My interest towards printing grew more and more. Once, at Trivandrum Government Press, I studied the functioning and methods like a student. Later, back at Mananam, I created a model of the press and constructed it in wood.
I realized that your nature was one that never surrendered to unfavorable circumstances.
Works that issued out of the press spread the message of God about His love. The duty of prayer and the duty of service. I prayed steadfastly for these two virtues, and they were the mottos of life in the monastery. I never wanted to live a life merely that of an ordinary priest. I wanted to lead the status of a monk, and to be granted this status, I approached the Bishop of Varapuli. According to his request, I shortened the proceedings of monastery and presented it to him. The bishop was happy to receive, and I also received the reply of Bernardinus, the Bishop of Varapuli. In 1855, on 8th December, the representative of Varapuli Vicar, Apostolic Marcellinus Missionary, was the chief priest. I, Kuriakos Elias Chavara, thank you. along with me, 10 other priests were decided to lead the life of a monk. There I was proclaimed as prior, as per the proclamation of the missionary.
Prior priest?
Yes, prior. Kuriakos Elias of the Holy Family, the new name I received too.
Kuriakos Elia?
The monastery, which was started as the Servants of Immaculate Congregation in 1860, came to be known as Carmelites of Mary Immaculate. After 15 years of dedicated work, besides Mandanam, Kunamav, Vazhakulam, Elthurath, Pullinkunnu, Ambalakkad, Muthole, in all these places, monastery were established. In 1861, on June 8th, I was appointed as the Vicar General of Syrian Diocese. Bernardinos Metropolita handed me the letter of authority. This happened at the time when many believers went astray from the church. And for that, God gave me an answer. I received the letter from Pope Pius IX. The content conveyed that Bishop Prokos, who had arrived without permission of the Pope, was found guilty of fraud and was excommunicated of the church. Finally, when the people realized the truth, even those who stood by him left him. He was prohibited to enter the church by the Kochi Divan. The desire to live as a disciple of Christ and the follower of Saint Peter, and my ardent faith in Pope, and my service to the Kerala congregation was only my great duty, and in this I succeeded. After 1864, I was appointed as the prior of Kunamav Monastery. My acquaintance with new monks and intimacy with Leopold the missionary gave great support for the work that I had to accomplish. In those days, caste and race discrimination prevailed strongly all over the homeland. My attempt to stand by the lower class of people, and for that, education is vital. They were provided food and clothes, and for that we carried out weekly alms offering.
The foresight of Father Chavara is truly awesome. I venerate this mighty soul which brought about the renewal of Kerala. Isn't this Kunamav Abbey?
Yes, the first indigenous religious congregation for women in 1866 on 13th February.
I, Eliza Vaghel.
Anna. Thracia.
Clara of Puthanangadil.
Near the Kunamav Abbey, when the prime novices were arrested, the chief priest Leopold and myself were overjoyed. We thank God for the triumph.
I've heard that it was you, Father Chavara, who started the orphanage homes in India.
It was the mission which came under the word of God. I wrote the narrative poem, Anastasia's Rectasachyam, is my literary debut. It was filled with the faith of Anastasia.
And what was Atmanutabham?
That was the experience of Christ and Mother Mary. Later, I wrote Dhyana Sallapangal, Nalakama Kuripugal, Marana Vetil Padunadinulla Pana, Eklogugal, so on and so forth.
Chavarul, oru nalla appende chavarul.
That which molds an individual and that which holds the security of the family are the themes of that book. Even on the deathbed, I like to speak about spirituality. My life, which was blessed with the sacrament of baptism, I cherished it with great care till the end of my life.
Amidst thy tombstone and in this presence, I feel thy divine spirit.